Hi everyone, welcome back. So today, this is different mukbang. I have a different kind of vegetable here. I've been craving vegetables, so that's what we're having for today. And for the sauce, this is the fermented fish that I brought from Philippines, and of course I have rice. So yeah, in vegetables, I do have the Filipino green bean. This is actually long, so that's half. I have okra, I have fresh tomato, I have enoki mushroom, and this is kamote tops, which is sweet potato leaves, sweet potato tops. I don't know what you say, call that in English, but yeah. And I do have baby octopus. So let's get started. Oh, this is kind of brown. I did boil it in the water, but this is kind of brown because I did, when I heat it up, I did soak it in the sauce of the octopus. That's why. So it's more flavorful than just plain. Okay, I'm gonna start with fresh tomato. This is so good. In the sauce, I have ginger, red onion, chili, lime, and vinegar, and of course the fermented fish sauce. This is how we eat it in Philippines, by the way, with that. I actually have more of this, but Aiden wanted to have some, so. So he ate like half of it. I'm so glad I soaked it in that sauce of the octopus. So good. Okay. Green bean. So this is Filipino green bean. They're skinny and long. I like to slip my okra. So when I dip it here, get some sauce. I literally can eat okra, this, and rice. I'll be good. I'm so happy. When you live in Philippines, most Filipino that has garden, you always have okra. Not this kind, but we have spinach and that kind of stuff. But at least in my hometown, if we don't put this in the soup, we eat it like just boiled and then dip in here and rice. This is good alternative of the seafood. So good. I did not overcook my vegetable, so they're a little crunchy. Baby octopus. So good. You have to put ginger in here. Gives it a good flavor. Juicy. I always like to keep tomato at home because if I have nothing else to eat, I can throw that in the soy sauce with chili. I can live with that, so, or that one in this sauce. So good. Enoki mushroom is one of my favorite mushrooms. They're so fun to eat. In Philippines, at least to where I live, if you're anemic, they always say that this is good to eat. The sweet potato tops. This is the food of the poor people in Philippines. Which, when you think about it, it's not that bad at all. And all of the food there is organic because we grow them all ourselves. If you live in the province, sa bukid, you always have this food. Taga-bukid kayo ko. Bisan pag naako diri sa US karon, ganahan kaya po kong kaog binukid. Wow, I'm getting full. The sauce is black because where's my straw? It's gone. In my sauce, I have soy sauce and oyster sauce. That's why it's dark.
Oh man. Look at the stretch.
It's always good to know how to eat poorly. I mean by simple food. So if you came across in a situation that doesn't have much food or anything, you know how to adjust. I'm feeling it. It's heavy in your stomach. I am so full. I'll take a few more bites and it should be done. It's so good. So, so good. Okay, last bite. Alright, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I definitely did. This is very, very nice change for me. I like it. Yeah, I have to do more of the vegetable or combine them. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed this video and grab yourself some vegetable. It's always good for you. And I will see you guys next time. Bye. Oh, one more thing. Don't forget to follow me on my social media down in the description box below. I did put a link on it so you don't have a hard time finding me. Thank you very much for watching. Bye bye.